What's up guys, Adrian here. Welcome to another episode of Motorista Adventures. Today, nandito tayo sa Ford Cagayan de Oro para i-review na naman natin yung ating Ford territory. And this video, no, will focus on the interior and then the engine. So, tara guys, samahan niyo ako. This will be the part 2 of the Ford territory videos natin. So tara, let's go. Let's go inside the Ford territory. Ito yung susi niya. Napaka-slim, di ba? So I really like the key. Ford territory. Tara guys. So for today's video, yung example natin is ang Ford Territory top of the line model titanium. Okay? So first things first, tignan natin yung kanyang interior, di ba? So I don't know if you can see it guys, medyo madilim siya, but we have soft touch material here dito sa doors. We have this very nice wood trim here. I think this is plastic, it's not real wood. But the texture is really nice and looks really nice then. Dito naman, we have here your switches sa ating side mirrors. We have your auto-folding mirrors then available. So dito naman, we have your up and down windows for all the passenger and driver. So dito, we also have your window lock function. So kung titignan nyo guys, yung kanyang doors is very nicely pagka-design. So this is leather, this is white stitching, meron tayong parang titanium no, na plastic na color here. Okay? So doors feel really thick and I think tahimik to. Okay? Yan. So sa previous video ko sa interior, I didn't mention this one, meron tayong lane departure warning. Or sorry, meron tayong blind spot warning na ilaw dito. Okay? So move on tayo sa interior. Nga pala, we do have leather seats, perforated, heated and cooled, which is very nice, very welcoming na ano, na feature no sa mga kotse dito. So dalawa na si Ford, so meron na silang F-150 na merong cooled seats and heated seats and the Territory ngayon. And dito naman we have your, I think this is 8-way adjustable driver seat, which is really nice, pati yung lumbar merong adjustment. Good. Okay. So atras natin yung ating upuan guys. So pasensya na guys kung medyo yung ating video is medyo dark kasi nandito sa interior and then nandito tayo sa loob ng kanilang ano, driveway. Okay? So first things first, the interior. Okay, wait lang. So the interior of the Ford Territory. Ayan. So ito yung interior na guys. Sorry for the hand para mas kita ninyo no. So as you can see, the design looks really nice, very mature design pero futuristic din. Okay? So yung steering wheel natin is also very nice to hold, thick rim steering wheel. You have your controls for the media here. You have your controls for the screens. Ito naman yung controls natin no, for the volume, the next and then the ano. Tawag nito yung ating voice command. Okay? Kasi si Territory meron siyang voice command. Which I think very nice feature. Okay, let's turn it on. Yan. So as you can see, we have this really nice screen talaga guys. Very high definition. Ngayon, this is my first impressions talaga to. And palagi ako nasa-surprise kung gano'ng kaganda yung screen. You have this very big screen sa harap natin. And you can toggle a lot of things here. So, regarding your vehicle information, modes, distance to empty. So, ayan. Okay, so you have classic, fashion. Okay, ayan. So, nag-iiba yung ating tawag nito. Yung screen. Napakaganda. I like it. Okay, so paano ba ito? Menu. So mode, fashion. Yan. Doon sa kabilang screen. Sport. Okay. So pag sport. Ah, ito yung sport. Classic. Pogi din yung classic, no? Yan, no? You have your parang traditional gauges. Kung lalapitan ko talaga, guys, sobrang very high definition yung screen. Nice. Okay? So sa taas natin, nandyan yung clock natin, yung mga warning natin, your mga indicators. Very nice. Ano pa ba? Let's toggle. You have your phone connectivity, audio, language. Kung mayroong error sa ating kotse, distance to empty. Ayan. So you can toggle all of that. And yung ating ano, yung ating switch gear dito, very high quality. You can turn auto yung fog light. Ayan. So auto on off headlights din kay ano, kay territory. Dito din we have your automatic wipers as well. Yung kanyang ano natin, yung ating steering wheel is adjustable, no, for height but not for telescope. Oh, sorry, adjustable siya for ano, tilt, pero hindi siya telescope. Okay? So dito naman you can see a very big screen dito sa center. So this is not Ford Sync 3. Okay? So iba siya, iba yung interface. And although it's not my type, I really like the Sync 3 system. Pero ano naman to, parang it has Apple CarPlay, Android Auto din. And then according to other vloggers, meron din tong wireless Apple CarPlay, which is very nice. Okay? So, ayan yung ating mga settings. So, dito yung audio settings natin. So, meron din siyang parang quadrant, no, parang yung ano, parang Sync 3. Pero I prefer the Sync 3, guys. Parang mas user-friendly siya. Although mas malalaki yung buttons dito. Okay? So yung sa mga ibang vloggers, sabi nila na mahirap, no? Kasi wala siyang ano, buttons for the air conditioning, which is correct. Wala siyang buttons, so you have to fiddle with the screen. Depende na, I think pwede naman siya. Kasi ano naman, meron naman tayong controller dito. So pwede ito lang controller siguro yung gamitin natin. Ayan. So just using the controller here. So kung gusto ko sa air conditioning, pwede ba? Yeah. So kung gusto mo sa air conditioning, pag automatic na pag na mag-on ka ng air conditioning dito sa baba, automatic makikita mo yung settings. So again, heated seats, cooled seats available. Ayan. Heated seats, cooled seats. Okay. But I still prefer, no, the ano, Sync 3 infotainment system. Meron din tong ambient lighting, guys. So again, fully featured, fully packed si Territory. Okay? So sa baba ng ating screen, we also have here your toggle switches for the air conditioning, on off and auto, hazards, ayan. And dito naman is ano siya, yung ating window heaters. Dito is hindi siya dual zone. I think this is a single zone climate control. But it is cooled and ano siya, it is cooled and heated seats for the front. Okay? Pero yung air conditioning single zone lang siya. Okay? Yeah. Moving down here. Okay, I hope you can see it, guys. Medyo madilim. And meron tayong cubby hole here and I think you can charge your phone. Meron tayong tobot accessory socket dyan sa baba. Okay, meron tayong USB and meron din tayong USB for charging. Dito naman sa center console, we have piano black finish here. And then you have the blue black backlight, no, sa kanyang transmission. So you have electric parking brake, you have auto brake hold, and then you have modes. So yung driving mode, sport, normal. So you have two driving modes, sport and normal. Dito naman you have your lane departure warning. Okay, you also have your park, perpendicular and parallel park features, so auto parking. You have your parking sonar off button. Okay, so again, ito yung parang controller para sa ating screen dyan. So you can push to enter, you can twist the knob for volume. You can go to home or go to audio. Yeah. So dito we have one cup holder here. No? So unfortunately, isa lang yung cup holder. Okay. Kung bubuksan natin to, you push this. You have a very deep center console, which is really nice. Hindi siya cooled. Cooled ba? Nope, hindi. Okay. So yun lang yung notice ko dito. You have one cup holder. Okay. So dito naman sa side ng passenger, sorry talaga guys, sobrang dilim, pasensya na. Ayan. So again, soft touch material here. Kung bubuksan natin, you have your glove compartment. Okay? So you have 6 airbags or 7? Not sure. But we have curtain airbags, okay? Dito naman sa taas, we have your auto dimming rear view mirror. Meron tayong sunglass holder, we have your dome lights. We have your vanity mirrors here. Ayan. We have your panoramic sunroof, which is really nice. So we can actually retract, no, all the way. Ayan. Wow. So that's the panoramic sunroof. So yung interior natin is a combination of black and gray, black and white yung headliner natin. But surprising, no, si ano ito, si Ford is ano siya, tawag nito, very very spacious. And we have ano din, we have a CVT transmission pala, which is here. So manual mode, okay? So surprising, no? Kasi si Ford so very surprising, no, kasi bumalik sila sa CVT. I think dito sila nag-cut ng corner kasi feel ko mas sobrang mahal kasi ng gagawin nila tong 10-speed transmission or even a 6-speed transmission, kaya they went with the CVT. Para for economical reasons din. Ano pa ba? So yeah, I think those are the features. We have push to start button din. We don't have auto start stop feature. I think that's reserved for the high-end variants na ni Ford territory. Okay. So tara, punta tayo sa likod. Check natin, no. Yung seats pala ni territory, sobrang comfortable talaga, guys. The best. I really like the seats. Okay, dito sa likod. Okay, sorry again, medyo madilim. So lots of space here din sa likod. I think magiging bestseller to ni Ford, no? Kasi cheap, high-tech, okay? So yan. So we have lots of legroom, tow room, very good. We have rear AC vents. Okay, rear AC vents. We have aircon, we have USB port here sa ilalim. Okay. Dito na sa rear quarters, guys, medyo ano siya, mababa yung roof line. So kung bubuksan natin, we can see na meron tayong tonneau cover, and then dito sa ilalim may have your, meron tayong ilaw dito. We have a 12 volt socket here. Okay. So spare tire, we have steel wheel. Pero yeah, space saver spare tire yung gamit. Dito yung tools natin. Okay. So ngayon, tignan natin, guys, yung 360 camera, hindi ko pa pala na-test. So tara, let's try to test it out. So 360 is start natin. So napaka-tahimik naman, oh, ni Ford. So try natin yung 360 cam. So if you put it on reverse, you have this parang ano, reverse camera, then meron tayong representation ng Ford territory dito. Yung hindi ko lang gusto is meron siyang parang borders here. Okay, yan. So I don't think you can change the modes, no, or you can change the camera angles. Yeah, so yan. Ah, pwede pala, okay. So pwede pala, guys. Yan, so meron tayong 3D representation here. Yan. So wow. Yes, yes, yes. So it will give the Geely Cool Ray, no, and mga other Chinese brands like the MG ZS or MG RX5 run for its money talaga when it comes to features si Ford territory. So yeah. So yeah, they have 3D mode. Nice. So meron din siyang 2D and 3D modes. Okay? Yan. Sorry guys kung fish eye effect. Sinadya ko to para mas maluwag yung view natin, ah. sa interior. Okay, let's put it in park. So, sobrang tahimik ng engine dito sa loob. And si Ford Territory pa, nga pala is it is a 1.5 liter turbocharged gasoline engine. So, EcoBoost yung tawag ni Ford dito. So, tara buksan natin yung engine bay. And power figures guys, lagay ko na lang kasi I'm not really sure of the numbers. Pasensya, medyo madilim na. Not really sure if this is from Ford or from JNC. So, we'll just have to find it out kung gaano ka-reliable ba si 1.5 liter engine. Pero, from inspection, I think it's built really well naman. Okay, it's big, no? So, parang hindi siya yung maliit na engine talaga. Okay? And pati yung sound dampening, no? Kita niyo naman. Hindi siguro ito masyado malingay sa door. Okay? So, yan. So, with regards to the territory, guys, ano ba yung mga nagustuhan nyo, sa kanya? Ano yung mga hindi nyo masyado nagustuhan? Let me know down sa ating comments. And, kung may mga questions kayo about Ford Territory or inquiries, let me know down sa ating comments para mapag-usapan natin. Okay? So, ayan. So, this is the Ford Territory, guys. On first glance, if hindi ko alam na made from China siya, I would, parang sobrang worth it to, no, sa 1.299. But obviously, this is a collaboration between JMC and Ford. So there are some components na siguro not really from Ford. Okay, as you can see, yung entertainment system not from Ford. So yan. So it's a mixed breed si Territory. For pricing ni Territory, so yung Trend, which is the red one, this is priced at 1,224,000. Kung magtataka kayo bakit mas expensive siya, kasi Cagayan meron silang freight on board na kasama, so plus 45,000. And Titanium naman, yung top of the line model, which has all the bells and whistles, okay, so it is priced at 1,344,000 pesos. So, I think affordable na, no, yung top of the line for what it offers for the kit na meron si top of the line. I think worth it naman din. And also this one, kaso 120 something pesos or 100,000 difference, I think I'd go for the top of the line model. Okay? So, ayan. So, this is the Ford Territory, guys. I hope you like this video.